risking our lives out there doing this work. As it is written, we are killed all the day long, you know. We're going to receive power. We're going to receive for being faithful and being humble and accepting humility and humiliation. We're going to receive power, man. And every now and then, we must meditate on that. You know, those of us that are truly sincere in this ministry. You know, and Brother Ramah gave the example of Yahushua, the great things that he did. That was not a myth. You know, it was not crafted to be a nice bedtime story. It really happened, you know. Yahushua really turned water into wine. He really walked on water. You know, he really demonstrated every now and again the power that the Heavenly Father, Yahweh, gave him, his Father gave him. And he said, we shall do greater. And we truly believe in Yahushua. So if we truly believe in Yahushua, we're going to do the things that he did. Absolutely, man. You know, I wholeheartedly believe that, you know.
Thomas said unto him, Lord, we know not whither thou goest, and how can we know the way?
Yahushua
saith unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. If ye had known me, ye should have known my Father also. And from henceforth ye know him, and have seen him. Philip saith unto him, Lord, show us the Father, and it sufficeth us.
Yahushua
saith unto him, have I been so long time with you, and yet hast thou not known me, Philip? He that has seen me has seen the Father. And how sayest thou then, show us the Father? Believest thou not that I am in the Father, and the Father in me? The words that I speak unto you, I speak not of myself, but the Father that dwelleth in me. He doeth the works. Believe me that I am in the Father, and the Father in me, or else believe me for the very works' sake. Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me, the works that I do shall he do also, and greater works than these shall he do, because I go unto my Father. And whatsoever he shall ask in my name, that will I do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. If ye shall ask anything in my name, I will do it.
Yahushua had given us those immortal bodies. So what do you think that means? That means that we're going to be gods. Meaning we're not going to get sick, we're not going to get old, we're not going to die. We're going to be like gods. That word God, when you go into Hebrew, the word there is Alahayim, which means powers. Now let's not forget, brothers, the name Israel means in the Hebrew, Yashra Allah, means he, prince, power. Literally means he, prince, power. In other words, a god.
I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.
Yahweh Shah.